Hello everyone, today I am going to discuss change counter program in Python. This program retrieve exact value to represent money using int and long int to store it. Take previous program, a program to calculate the value of some change in rupees. Define main, print 3 print statement, after that 3 input statement. To input 25 number of 25 paisa, number of 50 paisa, number of 5 paisa. Next calculation. Next print statement. In this format specifier is D and 0 to D. I use backslash to indicate that statement is continued on the following line. It should be outside the quote, otherwise it would be part of the string literal. Total divided by 0 and total mod 100. Both of these are integer calculations. Why we used percent 0 to D here? 0 in front of the width tells Python to pad the fields with the zeros instead of spaces. Let's see the output by changing 0.